child who's resistant, picky, really doesn't want to put those things in his or her mouth. The second mistake that parents make is that they then want the child to eat a whole plate of broccoli. Well, that's really unreasonable. If that's something that you or I would like, we're not going to want to eat a whole plate. But maybe we could try a tiny taste. And this is a technique that's been developed just over the past 10 years by clinicians and also researchers. And what they've found is that if you reduce the size of food down to a size of pea or even a grain of rice, almost any child needs in their mouth. And if they then do that on successive days, let's say 14 days in a row, the odds are, as unlikely as it sounds, at the end of the 14 days, the child will actually like the broccoli.